What's up, you two? It's your boy. What up, bro? Back at it again with another video. Y'all, I'm saying, today we're at the Trapland Pet Spoof feature T Grizzley. The marathon continues, you know what I'm saying? And yeah. So, you know what I'm saying? I hope this song is good. I hope it's good because, like, what song did we listen to that I didn't like? I think it was the Lil Tyler on Backstreets or something like that. I ain't really rocked that one. And yeah, I feel like Trapland Pet, you know, has a nice sound, but I feel like the lyrics is just not connecting with me. You know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna just leave it at that. And yeah, next week on Monday's marathon, I already got it in play. It's gonna be Mexican OT, or I was thinking between Mexican OT and the Suicide Boys for real. You know what I'm saying? So those are two I was thinking about. For real, and might be Mexican OT, and then after that one's gonna probably be Suicide Boys the next week after that, you know what I'm saying? Or it might be the other way around. I don't know yet. I gotta think about it. Y'all let me know what y'all want, you know what I'm saying? And then I'll come to a conclusion for real, you know what I'm saying? But besides that, go ahead and subscribe, and on post notifications, like the video, follow me on Twitch, Twitter, Instagram, all in the description for you right now. If you don't know how to spell it, it's right here for you, you know what I'm saying? But besides, let's get straight into this video. We ain't gonna waste no more time.
Hey, Jolo, we shooting outside.
Chat ties here. DC here. T Grizzley in that thing, boy. T Grizzley. Let's back up. Oh, that's what I forgot to get, chat. You know what I'm saying? Forgot to get the genius up, y'all. You know what I'm saying? Gotta get this genius up. Gotta make sure we know what the lyrics is saying. Bring this over here for myself. Bass. Boom shakalaka. Genius. Alright, okay, let's do this thing. Nah, it's not good. It's not good. He didn't do it. Do-do-do-do-do-do. He ain't do that. He ain't. Where that at, player? I'm expecting do-do-do-do-do, and we ain't got no do-do-do-do-do. Now, give me 1 second, chat, you know what I'm saying? I got to answer this call. All right, I'm sorry about that, y'all. You know what I'm saying? I'm sorry about that, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, let's get back into this thing. We ain't going to waste no more time. Let me get the genius back up because I had to move it right quick. You know what I'm saying? Let's go and get into it.
That's when he's lying. He a drum dummy. Living like a Jew, but they say, no, I got that young money. Fly to the west, find a plug, get that truck money. Trees drying up, I make it rain, it's that flood money. And I don't need no damn scale to make no measurements. Gotta double check, you hit the highs, you better measure this. She caught me up the...
All right. So he said, he keep about 50 rounds when he's sliding, he a drum dummy. Living like a Jew, but this ain't new, I got that young money. Fly, I guess he's shouting out BOP. Flying to the west, find a plug, get that drug money. Freeze drying up, I make it rain, it's that blood money. Right, that's what he said, you know what I'm saying? Huh. Well, bad, it must be the song, man. Gotta turn it up some more, man, come on.
First night, what a clever bitch, she asked me why I do it, I just do it for the hell of it. Believe what you wanna believe, what's the disgust, 5% in this shit all around, I'm about to bust. When you done seen most of your close friends change, who can you trust? Or he ain't do it, but I'ma do.
Ooh, that's hard, I ain't gonna lie. Every type of dude. That's hard, he said. Believe what you wanna believe, what's the disgust, 5% in this ish all around, I'm about to bust. When you done see most of your close friends change, who can you trust? That was a hard bar, I ain't gonna lie. That was really hard. You know what I'm saying? Who can you trust at that point? Can't trust nobody. You only can trust what you got for yourself. You know what I'm saying? Trust yourself. Nobody else. You know what I'm saying? But besides that, let's keep going. Let me back up like 5 seconds.
I'm about to bust. When you done seen most of your close friends change, who can you trust? Or he ain't do it, but I'm a different type of dude. I would've bust. I never put my pipe down. My papa calling for a band. I'm coming right now. The upgraded on that bitch, she ain't my type now. The flu.
So, I don't know what to do with this one. This is not for me. I can just feel it already. You know what I'm saying? We're only 47 seconds in. It might change throughout the video. I don't know. But right now, I'm not feeling it. You know what I'm saying? Let's keep going, though. Let's keep going. I ain't gonna talk y'all head out.
Another bitch, she on the flight now. Yeah, keys open door, that's the reason niggas locked out. Chat spot, look like roadblocks, bring the blocks out. All my rich friends trying to shop, bring the clocks out. I swear like Mayweather, but I still knock a nigga out. Don't get me started.
He said, trap spot, look like roadblocks, bring the blocks out. All my rich friends trying to shop, trying to shop, bring the clocks out. I swerve like Mayweather, but I still knock a nigga out. I thought he said Roblox like the game. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, but let's keep going.
The way these niggas really made wishes that they seen a star. Need to tell your daughter, tone it down, better pop a ball. Play the game so sushi, play the game raw. Hold on.
Okay, that was fine. I ain't gonna lie. He said, play that game so she just play that game raw. If you don't know, sushi is raw. It's just raw fish. But besides, let's keep going.
These niggas think they anime. Confrontation Friday, spin a nigga block Saturday. Had a viewing on the Sundays. Hold on, which one was a Saturday?
He said, hey, hold on. These niggas think they anime. Confrontation Friday, spin a nigga block Saturday. What does a nigga think they anime? Like, he think, I don't know, bro. Y'all let me know what y'all think about that bar. Niggas think they anime. They think they, you know what I'm saying? Superpower, they got superpowers or something. Yeah, we don't know. We're gonna keep going.
Rhyme with that like machine gun. This a ladder day. Climb a nigga tree, I'm in the branches, I'm just blending in. Mama told me hit my knees and pray, but I just sin again. I've been taking losses all my life. One day I'ma win. Fleeced him, made him press one. He got spoofed again.
Hey, don't play with no nigga that ain't.
All right. Let's back up. Let's get ready for T Grizzly's part. You know what I'm saying? We gotta get ready for T Grizzly's part. Trapland's part is not resonating with me, chat. I'm just sorry. I don't know what it is. It might just be me. I might be just, I don't know. Like some songs that I've listened to are good. Yes. But the last, you know what I'm saying? I'm not feeling these. The last couple ones I would have been feeling like that. So yeah. But let's hope T Grizzly can bring us home.
My life, one day I'ma win. Pleased him, made him press one. He got spoofed again.
Hey, don't play with no nigga that ain't about to play with you. I can't wait to get this money, little bro. Can't wait to shoot. They ain't let us in the door, that's why you see us breaking through. And I was robbing niggas, knew I was gonna face whoever moved. Ask about me in my city, nigga. I'm a beast.
Hold on, he said, let me get this right. He said, hey, don't play with no nigga that ain't about to play with you. I can't wait to get his money, little bro. Can't wait to shoot. He's a trigger happy type of guy. You know what I'm saying? He's trying to crash out. They ain't let us in the door. That's why you see us breaking through. And I was robbing niggas, knew I was going to face whoever moved. Boom. T Grizzly is a menace to society, but you have calmed down. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. But let's keep going.
He was talking crazy in the club, went to sleep there. We can't catch you, we gon' catch your peoples. We on beef fair. Keep it real when these niggas see me, they low key scared. Can't pay
this
me
man just said he gon' catch your peoples, we on beef fair. So all your homies, he gon' catch them, and then he gon' make sure you the last one. That's crazy, boy. Let's back up for that.
Catch you, we gon' catch your peoples, we on beef fair. Keep it real when these niggas see me, they low-key scared. Can't pay me to cross none of my niggas, I ain't CP3. I'm in Texas, 500.
Okay, that was fine. I ain't CP3. Okay, that was pretty cool.
Shots, me and TBG. Put a hole in a nigga the size of a DVD. I'ma tell her,
dang.
I don't know you just the fuck is you gon' keep it.
Dang, that's still a big hole. Like, yeah, y'all seen a DVD, That's like that right there for real. Like right there. You know what I'm saying? It's like that for real. You get hit with, that's like in your stomach. It's like, you're done. You're just leaking out. Oh my God.
I be at my best when I see my niggas eat. I keep thanking God because he keep bringing me peace. I spend my last just to see my niggas free. We ain't talking shopping when we going on a spree.
That was hard. I ain't gonna lie either. He said, I be at my best when I see my niggas eat. You gotta see your homies. When everybody eating, that's when you feel the best. You know what I'm saying? And then I keep thanking God because he keep bringing me peace. You know what I'm saying? Peace is the best thing you can have. You can have all the money in the world, but if you ain't got peace, what you got that money for? You know what I'm saying? I spend my last just to see my niggas free. You know what I'm saying? We ain't talking shopping. We going on a spree. All right.
Put my pipe down. My papa calling for a band. I'm coming right now. The updated on that bitch, she ain't my type now. The flew another bitch, now she on the flight now. Yo, keys open door, that's the reason niggas locked out. Chat spot,
let I just block. Noticed Fredo Bang. I looked and I said, that ain't Fredo Bang. And then.
Bring the blocks out.
Yeah, that's Fredo Bang. That's Fredo Bang, chat. That's Fredo Bang. You know what I'm saying? I looked, I said, is that him? Nah, that ain't him. But that's him, that's him. I said, oh, okay, if I scroll up. That's why T Grizzly said, I'm in Texas 500 shots, me and TBG, and he said Fredo. Okay. All
right. Rich friends trying to shop, bring the clocks out. I swear like Mayweather, but I still knock a nigga out.
This song, I'm not going to keep going either. It's like just the beat at the end, for real. That's all it is. This song's not for me, you know. I'll just keep it a buck with you. I won't lie to y'all. If I don't feel a song, I'm going to let y'all know I'm not going to feel a song. I'm not going to always say a song is good or something like that. But this song, I'm not feeling it, you know? That's just me personally. You know what I'm saying? But y'all let me know how y'all feel about the song and stuff like that. And yeah. But besides that, go ahead and subscribe, put on post notifications, like the video, follow me on Twitch, Instagram, Twitter, all in the description for you right now. Also, I want to say thank you again because we're at 1,000 subscribers and I want to thank y'all for real. You know what I'm saying? Next goal is 5,000. I want to hit, now this might be a pipe dream. This might, I don't know. I want to hit 2,000 subscribers by the end of February, chat. So I want you to tell your mama, your boyfriend, your girlfriend, your sister, your whole family you got to. Go come over here, subscribe, come watch this good content. You know what I'm saying? So yeah. Because we're trying to hit 2,000 by the end of February, you know what I'm saying? And then, you know, next month of March 3rd, you know what I'm saying? Try to hit 3,000 and 4,000, you know what I'm saying? We're trying to hit 1,000 every month. So we're trying to hit 10,000 by the end of the year. So if we could hit 1,000 every month, that would be nice, you know what I'm saying? So yeah. But besides that, I shall see y'all in the next video. I am doing more BLP. BLP Marathon is going to end on Friday. All right. So, as soon as Friday's over, we're doing different songs on Saturday and Sunday. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to try to push out some vids today and tomorrow. But these classes right now are kicking my ash. You know what I'm saying? But besides that, I shall see y'all in the next one. Peace.
Bye. Have a great time.